look into my eyes and show me your adventures I haven't seen. Taking all the life, it hits the spot, walking on fantasy. So take me, baby, take me to a state of mind.
What's up, guys? I'm Kevin Nahai. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. And on today's episode, I want to do a quick video about what really matters when shit hits the fan. What is important in life when things are not going the way that you would choose if you could? Because we all know that when things are going great in our lives, we tend to act and react a little bit differently than when things are going really poorly. And that's understandable. But I think that this is an important point that bears repeating. The point is this. Unfortunately, my friends, it does not matter what is happening in your life to anyone. All that matters is how you choose to react and respond to that negative event or thing. If you're going through a really tough time, my compassion and my love extends to you. God knows that I've gone through tough times and I've needed other people's compassion, understanding, a little bit of leeway, so on and so forth. But at the end of the day, no matter what I am going through, I make a point of sticking to my values, living life by my code, and treating people with kindness, care, love, and integrity. If I'm going through something difficult, sickness, death in the family, breakup, got fired from a job, whatever it may be, I never use that as an excuse to be rude, to be standoffish, to write people off, to ghost them, to treat them like shit, to act self-absorbed. I never give myself that excuse. And I never exonerate other people's behavior just because they're going through something difficult. And the reason, as I said, is that what makes you a stand-up guy or gal is your ability to go through something really difficult and still be humble, still treat people with kindness and care and love. Because at the end of the day, we all have that choice. I see people making this excuse all the time. You know, someone acts like an asshole and I'll bring it up to somebody else and my friend will say, oh, you know what, they're going through such a hard time, cut them some slack. Look, I'm sorry, it doesn't work that way. I feel compassion for the fact that you're going through a hard time and I'm sorry and I'm here to give you my understanding and love, but I don't make excuses for anyone under any circumstances for acting like a jerk. And the reason is that it is so easy to be kind. It is so easy to put a smile on, open the door for someone else, respond to a text. And as a matter of fact, if you act in a way that is kind and loving, you will feel better and the events in your life will improve. If you act like a jerk because of what's going on in your life, you are perpetuating that negativity and you're going to get stuck in that rut. So no matter what's going on in your life, I encourage you, always act with humility, love, and care for others because it's going to improve the quality of your life and it's going to make other people respect you. So please like and comment and subscribe, and I will see you guys on the next video.